Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay. Welcome back to more Final Fantasy VII Remake Integrate Intermission DLC, but I'm bad. No, the helicopter! I've got Wedge pinned. I'm just trying to survive so I win off of one tower up rule. Oh gosh, okay. Well, I think I'm fine. Whew. All right. Win by just taking down one. I just overloaded one lane and then just held out.
Not gonna lie, I didn't think you had a chance. Sure showed me.
You freaking bet I did. Aw, not gonna go crying to your cats, are ya?
Wow.
Looks like you've got your work cut out for you, my furry friends.
Yuffie's kind of, like, mean.
Wait a second. That was everyone, right? Including the Grandmaster? So where's my materia? I want it now!
Is Wedge the Grandmaster?
Hey, we should make our own!
There's still someone on the map now. I guess I do have to do all this stuff before we leave. Sonon said we won't be coming back.
Oh. Turtle senses are tingling.
Turtle senses.
You never stood a chance, little guy.
She's kind of rude. I mean, I guess it's part of her arc, though. You gotta make her rude, so.
La, 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 dun, dun. So, what can I do you for?
Oh. Okay. Oh, I can buy. Can't beat him, join him. Elite shock troop is ranged? Wait, is it Chadley?
Searching for competitors. Competitor detected. Initiating proficiency analysis. Hello, Yuffie. I finished reviewing your Fort Condor match records. You exhibit what in sporting parlance is called the ability to perform in the clutch and the heart of a champion. In combination, these traits make you the ideal player. That being the case, if it isn't too much trouble, would you mind testing your mettle against me?
I guess so.
I'm sure you'll kick butt.
Chadley. The Grand Master board. Well, I'd probably want a battalion board against him then. For options. Although he's just three barracks, two helitroopers. He's just speed three though. I don't have any speed three. Or I want offensive magic, not defensive magic. It's probably the best. He's got two red. Flyer, though. I don't have any anti-air blue. Okay. Okay. I didn't check his materia. Okay. You know, right off the rip, what side is it gonna go to? A lot of dudes. Someone's so much faster than me. Ooh, nice. I gotta wait. Gotta keep pushing. Helicopter's still barely alive, it's crazy. No, as I say it. So many air units. It's gonna go to sudden death, I think. Yep. Yeah, the factor that summons the air units is rough. Learned much.
Shame, it was a close match. Maybe next time.
So did the same people who
do. If you'd like to participate again, you're more than welcome.
Yes. You kind of have to. All right, so the Slug Ray facility is big tempo. I think I just have to wait and actually get a cutter in there. Adjustment, try again. One more. Huh. Maybe it has to be more of a barracks fight. My green troop's so far away. Yeah, if that goes down, it's over. I couldn't move my controller fast enough. It's a lot of little controls to get that. Damn, okay. Wow, immediately into the arrow. Damn. He builds up ATB so fast. Okay, that's not the super horrible one. Still get so many units in so fast. I don't know if this is the play here, but we'll see. Not enough of a bottleneck, dang. Just to take out one. This might do it. Yeah, I win.
Oh, ho, 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 ho.
10,000 kill. What in the?
AP up materia as well. AP up materia in the AP up bangle that gives AP up. Okay.
That was quite the performance, Yuffie. Thanks to you, my hypothesis has been substantiated.
Your hypothesis what now?
What?
Substantiated. I was testing security measures against Wintian espionage operations. By offering a reward, I surmised I could accelerate the rate of adoption, which would, in turn...
Yeah, skip to the end.
My apologies. What I meant to say was this. The money and the materia are yours. Do with them as you please.
Did you say materia? So, you're the Grandmaster. Who'd have thunk? How does it feel, Shinra, to see the whole of Midgar brought to its knees by the amazing Yuffie?
Your capacity to remain undeterred and overcome adversity is commendable. You are truly a worthy competitor. When I next wish to test a hypothesis, I would be honored if you would agree to kick its butt.
Anytime.
That has some spice. Game, set, master. So hold on then. I want to combine like he should have an offensive spell. So this bangle gives more AP, and then AP up doubles it as well. So he can try to sprint steadfast block. Weird thing is, Yuffie doesn't need elemental materia in herself because she just changes her element whenever she wants to. I'll just go warding, I guess. Finish off an enemy. To evade more attacks with the boomerang. Alright. Floating through the air, we have that one. We have the cat one. I have the one the kids hid. So I need apartment building, town bulletin board, factory. Factory here. No, factory's here. Do we even go here yet? No. We cannot. Weak against Frost.
Safety first.
The damage.
Thought you had me. Nice one. Gotcha.
Okay.
I'm thinking legendary.
I'm thinking modest.
That was quite the random dog. Probably why it has Item Master on the loadout. Going to be super big.
Get your butt over here. I did not get it.
Damn.
Get lost. No way.
Was that an animation? So annoying.
Might as well. We're done here. None can escape the wrath of the
throat clamp abilities when you don't have a person to swap to, is what I mean.
Just leave us alone, will ya?
That's tough because of the
That about does it.
You have no way to swap to break it. You just have to wait for it to run its course. Yes, there'd be nothing back here. Okay. If we need to find the last three turtle things, flyers.
Think you can take me?
Take a look in here. It's just because the one extra. Just her 4-point shuriken. Have another materia slot? Oh, AP up. There's a materia slot. So she gets improved AP. It needs to, the stuff needs to be on her then, clearly. She gets extra AP, and the bangle gives extra AP, and you can stack that with AP up. It's just too crazy. Incendiary limit breaks? Oh. Not sure why that's incendiary. Flyers at.
The bombings must have freaked the monsters out.
Ooh.
Monsters, that's not gonna be good for any of us.
the apartments.
Huh. I don't know that tune anywhere.
Got to place a guard dog. Figured it'd spare my tenants the trouble of chasing off nosy men.
Okay. Upper. Don't let the dog notice you. Thought he was laying back down. I was jebaited. Got a hardcore away from the bubbles, I guess. Yep. This dog would know I'm here. 800,000%. I don't know how I'm supposed to go any faster than that. It's the exact moment I saw the bubbles, I started walking, and then he still sees me. I should go a little earlier in the animation. Yeah. It looks like it's a set pattern for sure. You can't knock over the... Yep, I was trying to cut the corner. She doesn't, like, move at all. It's, like, pure walking speed. Oh, that was not. That was different. I can see the dog, so it can see me. Look straight over her shoulder. Oh well. A tight timing window for sure. Yeah. Apparently not. What the hell? Am I not getting on the roof? I see the poster, but good camera, good. I'm supposed to just try to get the poster's way too high. Yeah. If there's like a different sleep cycle. Was a very short sleep. How do you tell if it's a longer sleep? You just guess? Oh, this is annoying. I'm gonna pause the recording and see if I can get up there, and then we'll...
Not exactly. Better yet, who are you? Heard some punks have been hassling the nice people at the Happy Turtle, ripping down their flyers. Are you one of them?
Mm-mm.
So you're trying to sneak a peek at the Merc? Not that I blame you. Boy's easy in the eyes, I'll give him that much.
Oh my.
But cut your losses, honey. Unless you like your men silent and emotionally unavailable.
What
Merc's
the?
Built a wall around himself so damn high, even he can't see over it. He'll never tell you what he's thinking. And that attitude of his. I tried to get through to him, but would he listen? Would he?
I'm really not here for whoever he is.
Then what are you here for?
For, directions. But I'm all good now, thanks.
Oh, and that's how you get... Is that how you get to the... Okay. That was weird. Bingo bango. Orb of chakra. Every time I'm like, oh, okay, we got some material layout. We're good for a little while. So wait, do I need the steel materia? I gotta check that. I don't think I need that because she just has mug. Yeah. So she doesn't need steel materia. Oh my god, I'm learning. Get out of here. Give me that chakra. So you don't go up the ladder. You get the flyer, which procs the talking with Meryl.
Sorry,
Marl. Yeah, get out of here.
Was a close one.
Okay.
This is a state of emergency. Wutai's practically on our doorstep. We must prepare for war. And quickly.
Get two more to get. What's the... bulletin board and the factory. Bulletin board towards the... it up. I just want to go to the bench real quick. I guess an interesting detail is this wall broken? I don't think this wall is broken when you come back here with Cloud and them, because they come back here earlier. Because Cloud right now is with Aerith. I don't remember if when we come back to that part of the slums at this point, I don't...
Troopers are playing over.
See, do I have to leave? Assuming I have to go all the way through here. Okay, so I can go to the bulletin board without it. Underneath.
Gotcha.
Wait for it.
You thought you could hide from me, didn't you?
Now decide.
Whoa. Hey, over here.
Oh.
Can't believe those freaking morons. They damn near got themselves eaten trying to hide that stupid poster. You stay away from that factory, you hear? Place has monsters coming out of the walls.
No.
Fiends have been acting up since the bombings. Like they know something we don't. Just wish that merc were still around. He'd sort those critters out.
Going in. Oh my god. Turtle Shell Rampage. So where is it? Dun 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 dun. I can't walk over here. Is this somewhere? He's restocking all these boxes. That's open because Cloud came through. That's cool. Ranged. But where does it go? What the heck is it in this? It's a key item. I just looked and it wasn't there. Oh, duh. Look too fast. Okay. Well, there's board synergies if you wear certain things.
Gotcha. Ugh, I just want to get this over with.
Nice.
Okay.
Health. Are we now? We're gonna miss completely. Hold and dodge parry. Interesting.
Time to get serious. Why'd they bother?
And this is open because of Cloud. Oh, gross. Juggling is so real.
Run like a chocobo? You're my pup. How you like this? Stab like a tonberry.
Your move.
Take that.
The Yuffie juggle is so insane. What the heck? Nasty.
Got you now. Ready for a smackdown? And our heroine triumphs again.
Hmm. Tempo.
And Wayne Materia, see ya.
Gotcha.
Found it.
Gotcha. And that makes six. Won't old Snapper be impressed when I rock up with these bad boys?
I don't know if we cleared all the mobs here for the extra AP. So ridiculous. Materia.
Ah!
Aw.
Piece of cake.
He did a ranged attack there. I wasn't expecting that. I saw the materia. Don't you worry. I need that track. Oh yeah, see? That's cool.
Double chakra? Oh my goodness.
I don't have a cleanse on anyone. Or a revive. I'd have to use that on Yuffie though. Oh no, poison. There's too much materia and I don't have the slots, dude. I'll probably get one. Take a sip. Every time. You're a dork. Got him.
Now I know we'll be safe.
Okay.
Just go in there and kick the tar out of those fiends all by yourself? For real?
Yeah.
I might have.
Well, color me impressed. Hey, got a proposition for you. Our town could use a good fighter like you. So what would you say to joining the neighborhood watch?
And risk my neck for this stump? Find another sucker.
You know, I'm betting you could do just as good a job as our merc.
Go back to Turtle Man. Hell yeah, Kubo.
Midgarian dummies would find that a challenge.
Ooh.
Speaking of which, here, for a fellow tough nut.
Would you look at that? The chow beans. Does this mean what I think it does? Well, what do you know? A real-life ninja paying old Snapper a visit. Truth be told, I'd love to have you round to the bar, but you got your hands full. Not to mention the whole underage thing. Still just a youngin', I suppose, ninja though you are. Well, I don't plan on moving from Midgar anytime soon, so once your shell's seen a bit more wear and tear, make sure to come on back. Whip you up the finest food and drink this side of Wutai. Only the best for you.
A magnify? My materia slots!
If it isn't my favorite ninja, good to see you again.
Still a lot more you can get. Need 9 more. Oh, I guess I could have saved for the Grandmaster, but I'm stupid.
And if you ever find yourself with a few spare coins, remember old Snapper.
I'm sure we'll be doing more in the future. But thank you for watching live if you have been. Thank you, of course, watching on YouTube if you also watching there. Remember, I've got the whole chunk of the remake game on YouTube, as well as Rebirth coming out soon. As well as a whole bunch of other playlists. Maybe we get to move on from the side quests and do real story.
Do you have any idea what DJ actually did?
Whatever it was, he probably did it for us.
Well, now I feel bad.
No time for that, boss.
Right.
No.